At least 6 people, including a child, have been killed in a mass shooting in the city of Plymouth in southwest England. Police believe the suspect shot himself as well, while the incident is not terror-related. Police describe the shooting as a serious firearms incident. They said that the situation is contained and investigations are underway.